All right, Jake's dropping.
Ready to fly today.
My brother Max is an airplane pilot. We have a old Cessna 172 from 1966. Occasionally when we're in town, we go and fly around and look in the mountains and see kind of what the snow's looking like.
As soon as we see something we like, it's cool to bring the sleds out.
Skiing in the backcountry is hard. It's been a huge learning curve for me.
Damn it!
There's so many factors. We're working with light, we're working with snow conditions, stability in the snowpack. It's scary and it takes a lot of mental training. It's really cool to live in Montana. I feel so lucky to call this place home. And I'm really psyched to explore more and see what this state has to offer.
All right, Jake's dropping.
Yeah, dude!
Yeah, dude!
That was
sick. It's cool to figure out what you're capable of and what you kind of aren't. That's something that's taken me a few years to figure out. It's just something I love to do, and I'm excited to keep doing it for years to come.